I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete all ChatGPT saved memories. ChatGPT saved memories are specific elements that OpenAI picks up about you as you use the platform. Deleting ChatGPT saved memories is something you'll want to do if you don't like the idea of OpenAI storing this information. And to be clear, deleting all of your ChatGPT saved memories does not delete your ChatGPT chat history, and none of your chats will be deleted or affected. Step 1. Open the ChatGPT app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens on the left side of the screen. Step 3. Find your ChatGPT account name at the bottom of the menu and then tap ellipses next to your account name. The settings menu opens. Step 4. Navigate to the account section and then tap personalization in this section. The personalization screen is displayed. Step 5. Scroll down this screen and then tap Manage Memory. The Memory screen opens where you'll see a list of all of the memories that ChatGPT has associated with you. Step 6. Tap Clear ChatGPT's Memory. A window opens letting you know that ChatGPT will forget everything it has remembered from your chats, which is something that cannot be undone. To be clear, moving forward will not delete your chats. Step 7. Tap Clear Memory. All of ChatGPT's saved memories associated with your account will be deleted immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.